Yeah, what's going on? Well, I'm currently eating. What's up, guys? Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Fan-fucking-tastic! Hold on, one sec. Gotta figure out, open capture. Lord,
waiting on that baby.
What's up, everyone? Hope you guys have a fantastic day. Welcome in. Baby drop me ever since, baby. You know, baby, nobody drop shit. Let's go. Ha, I needed some shit with some bobbin. Let's go. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth. Watch the swerve and that whip had a cop in it. I hope y'all are doing fucking awesome. Across the country, I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga. Oh, you asking for pictures with niggas? What's your name? Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. Turn back. Which deal I'ma take? I woke up, couple meal on my plate. Let's eat. I'm investing in real estate. I just went get. How we doing? Probably won't hear me open my. How we doing tonight? Me talking about finding some money. Let's go. As soon as I found that, I flipped that. I'm a little bit different. I hope you guys are doing awesome. Trying to find out why baby ain't all in the mentions. From me, bitch. This rich nigga dick, it ain't free. Well, I just got done eating dinner. I'm so hungry. Hope you guys are doing fantastic. I love y'all. How y'all doing? You fucking legends. What's up, guys? Also, we got a 24-hour subathon coming up. I will show more here in a little bit about it. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga. I'm on orthodox. Oh, let me turn this music down. Hey, when you gonna switch the flow? I thought you never asked. Niggas ain't fucking with me and ain't about with the Ham, how we doing? If you like it, I I'm gonna show it now. So you guys like you guys have an idea of like what the subathon's gonna be and stuff like that. Let me do this. We'll just put it in the game and stuff like that. Hamp, how we doing tonight? Can you guys hear me? Loud and clear type shit.
Like this shit for like, you know, the sophisticated ratchet hoe, you know. The ones that go to work by day then, you know. They some mirror by night.
I needed some shit with some. Let me do this real quick. Yeah, all clear? Okay, thank you. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Window capture. Existing. What's your name? Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. Trying to figure which deal I'ma take. I woke up a couple meal on my plate. Alright, we'll just do display capture. I'm gonna keep this up anyways. So Fear Fest is back. It's for the best. There we go. 31 days of the most iconic shot. So basically, subathon stuff like that. Oh my god. Let's just full screen it. Subathon 24 hours. We're doing on Saturday. Saturday doing subathon and stuff like that. So every 10 subs will I'll be giving away $20 Amazon gift cards, G Fuel, and also in the wheel itself. Guys, there's also challenges I have to do in RP and stuff like that too, so it definitely will be really good. And I've never done a 24 hour, so I will tell you this 100% Friday, I will not be streaming. I will definitely not be fucking streaming 100%. I'm gonna be getting as much sleep as fucking possible. But if you guys want more info, hit me up on the Discord and stuff like that. Pretty legit, so. Get back into it. All right, where's everyone at? Oh boy, hold on. Oh boy. You can't hear the game sound. Dude, I got a new mod. I got a new second monitor and stuff like that, so. Why can't I hear anything? Sussing, sussing, sussing on you. Am I taking halfway back up? Hold on. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. I literally have no sound. What the fuck? Like, I can hear the, I can hear the sound. No, 5M. Hold on. All clear. Hamp, what you been up to today? Chat, how we doing? Okay, I can hear that. Okay, that's good. Maybe I need a reset. Oh, Rufus is on too? Fuck yeah. My boy Big Tony, though, so he's sick right now. I'm really sad, man, because usually he's on in the afternoons and stuff. Well, he's on in the morning too, but man, he's such a fucking trip to definitely RP with. He's fun as shit. Also, for the 24-hour stream on Saturday at 10 a.m. Like I said, the 24-hour stream on 10 a.m. One of the spin wheel things are over the 10, if we, yeah, every 10 subs, I get rid of the squeaky voice and I go back to normal. So if we land on that, I will get surgery that day. Because it's a matter of time that I need to and stuff like that. So. Alright, let's try this again. Yeah, like I said, guys, like I said, stuff like that. If you guys are just getting in here, I'm doing 24-hour subathon on Saturday and stuff like that. So every 10 subs, give away $20 Amazon gift cards, G Fuel. We're doing a bunch of challenges, too. So make sure to, you know, if you guys are awake and stuff like that, definitely come by and, you know, show some love and stuff like that. Yeah, pretty much. It's going to be cool. And I'm going to give a portion away to some charity and stuff like that, too. So let's make this shit happen. You know what I mean? Let's do some good cause. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm going to do a good portion. I don't know what charity I'm going to give a portion to yet. So if you guys have any ideas, let me know. So thanks. Appreciate you guys. And back to it. Okay, can you hear me now? I was having ear issues.
I hear you now.
That was freaky. Alright! Yo, let's go take the RS7. We haven't drove the RS7 in a hot minute. In a hot minute. Yeah, we're driving this thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, it's so slidey, though. That's the only thing I don't like about it, guys, is, like, it's super slidey. Super slidey. Well, we're on our way to pushing here and there, pushing verified. Last time, we averaged out at 27 last night. That was fucking W. So we're getting there. We got more work. So if you guys like the stream and all that, guys, don't forget to share it. I would really appreciate it, guys. Helps out a lot. We're also live on YouTube as well, which I gotta fix this issue. Hold on. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Sorry, my bad. Yeah, we're also live on YouTube finally. So we're live on YouTube and Kick now. I'm already almost close to getting partner on YouTube, so might as well push it. Why not? Fuck it, right? Ah! you beautiful souls doing? You guys doing great? You absolute fucking legends, bro. Seriously. Got a whole bunch of shit grinded last night, so now we chilling. We gotta fill up too, like super fucking bad. And I am on the broke side. I got some money I gotta give to somebody. Definitely gotta do that. Dude, I look kind of freaky, don't I? And I'm looking. How's it going? Supra, it's going great. How are you? It's going awesome. Well, how are you? How's your night? I hope it's fantastic. God, do I have to go on the right side for real? That makes no sense. Chat, did y'all see that? The gas cap's on the left side, but I have to fill it on the right. Please explain that. Cause I'm doing great. Hell yeah. Welcome in. About to get into some shit. I don't know if I want to drive the RS7 in a Chase though. And it's really fucking slidey. Does anybody have their opinion on that? Do you think it's a good idea or a bad idea? I could outrun a cop though. 100%. Just getting into it. But we're doing great over here. I had a very long dragging day, but we're here. We're alive. Just another day, you know what I mean? Nothing but positive vibes, you know what I mean?
Yo, let's link up this weekend. What a load of BS!
Be back in a minute.
Yeah. Yeah, looks good.
Well, you know, just another day ready to hit some jobs, you know.
Yep, I'll feel you,
Didn't we just hit a job? I was in my head.
Yeah, we've hit Evangelica and then anybody.
Oh, did it work?
Yep.
Hey, hell yeah. Mama. Hell yeah, that's what's up.
Hey, honey boo, yep. You look great.
Yeah, man, just another day. Is that fucking Rufus? Oh my god, it's fucking Rufus.
Hello?
Watch this shot.
Who is this?
Yo! Is that your hair? Did you change your hair?
A little bit.
Really?
Yeah, just always have a mask on.
Oh, that is true. I'm fucking blind. Alright, well, let me know when you want to do a job.
We'll do it. We're supposed to sell the jewelry from our last one.
I heard it work. Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Oh, we gotta change. Let's change some baller gear for right now.
Ball again.
You better get with we got 2 likes on the YouTube already. Let's fucking go. Hell yeah. We gotta work our way back up on there. It's been a while. Yeah, I'm kinda done with I'm not really gonna be streaming on Twitch and stuff like that anymore. I feel like YouTube Kick's probably the way to go. Wrong side. This side. Change. There we go.
Hey,
bro, I wasn't gonna lie. I thought it did save my fucking clothing. I swear to God, I would have been so upset. Rufus. Swear to God, if that did save it, I would have to drive all the way over to freaking fix it. Just killed it! It's like I kind of want to start something funny with the cops and all that, but I don't really want to do that either. shit, man. You know what I'm saying?
She said, fuck you mean? That's funny.
Come on.
So I have to leave.
Okay.
Let's go visit my sister. I need a drink anyway, so this works out actually perfectly. See, you see how slidey it is? Yo, Max, what's up, man? How you doing? Welcome in, bro. Welcome in. Oh, dude, you could definitely do some dirty turns, though. I wonder if... Wait a second. Is that possible? Chai, are you seeing what I'm seeing? Nope. It doesn't have enough bump. I see it. Don't fuck it up, don't fuck it up, don't fuck it up. Oh, dude, that would be so sick. Imagine if I could get over that. Oh my god. Imagine if I could get over that. Dude, if I could get over that, that would be so fucking sick.
Dude, trick-or-treating in it. Fucking zombie attacked me, scared the shit out of me. Let's come home and change clothes.
Hey, be careful with those zombies, man. They're fucking dangerous.
Yeah, I hope you're alright, Ripper.
Got blimps on.
Yeah, yeah, a little shape, you know. Bone poop on his legs.
More speed? I think so, too. I think I need more speed.
I'm gonna put him in Tony's house.
Just hang him up in his cupboard. He'll wake up the next time he's waking up.
Watch, I'm gonna freak out. Watch.
So, what we earned there from the jewelry is 100k.
Oh, yeah. He didn't rescue me yesterday.
No, because we got golden chains and shit, and not that many ruby necklaces and that.
Oh.
In their head.
I think that's why it was like 20k. Last one.
You put that obviously in the
okay,
job, but split the money for that for yourselves to obviously get you up on a wee bit of money.
On your cut.
All right.
No. Half of it.
Okay then. That was kind of my
stress.
Appreciate that, brother.
Peter, if you want, if we're quick, we can hit another. If you grab me a fair bite, I've got the rest still on me, and we can hit another one.
I'm down.
Just like John involved if he wants, or Griffiths or Frank, any of them if they want to speak up.
You got boys?
On the way!
Grab a fair mic for me, I've got the other shit on me.
Okay, cool. I'll grab one from my apartment.
It didn't matter to me if you fool, you fool, it's so good.
Well, Rupert, there's three, so if you want to join in, go.
Yeah. Anyway. Dude, what are we doing? Angelical?
Nah, I'm outside the Jeffrey's in the room.
Hey,
what's
I'll grab you a fair mate,
finally figured out the Mandrill.
Is that invisible anymore?
I got a thermite right now!
Just gonna give Elijah one as well, though. So he's above here.
So, do I need to grab one?
Let's
boys got some 60s in my bag. Lips sealed, I ain't pillow talking on no rag. In my earlobe got 2 carats, VVS.
Yeah, they were like, Dale Drive.
All this money when I grew up, I had nothing. What you should do is, grab the thermite and meet me at the park of his.
Okay. I'm like literally across the street from there.
I'm gonna make my way. Yeah, I need to change clothes. I'm gonna make my way.
Understandable.
Give me a haze or the back of haze.
I also did grab a thermite too.
Yeah, man, I've got one.
Hell yeah.
Alright, we're gonna have Evangelico chat.
So where do we need to go?
Back
of Hayes! Miss Grabbin, you wanna see if I can get a horse and she can either meet me at the Vangelico or you can meet me at Hayes.
Okay. I see.
Alright, here we go!
I think the pink is a very nice color.
It's very, very bright.
Hi, sir. What's your name?
It's
Billy
John.
Bob Jr. the third.
What? My name is...
You look like a Billy Bob Jr. the third.
I know, I look like a fucking psychopath, right?
On a second, on a second.
A little bit.
Fucking serial killer type shit.
Yeah, it's giving you a problem.
Oh, am I carrying you?
Yeah, I'm hostage.
Oh, welcome back.
Go, Kale, go. Be the best hostage you can.
I will.
Be one with the hostage.
Right, we've got 2 hostages. Where are you, sir?
Where are you, Genji?
Well, the clothing store above Hayes, or?
I'm on my PD.
How was he all the way there? I thought he was with you.
No, I was by myself.
He was right at the block. You were at your...
No, I wasn't. I was at my house. No.
You have what?
I was at my apartment.
I have tips. So I'm not making more money than...
Hips.
Tits.
She accepts tips, I think.
Tits!
Yeah. Oh. To be fair, tits do make the world go round.
Definitely
what about
does.
I plan myself, though?
I mean, look at this ass.
Yeah, you're taken with.
Yeah, I am taken. That's why she's with me, because of this ass.
The issue is, this job's on a tight time frame, so this whole like waiting around of me fucking sweating.
You two just want to meet me there, or...?
They're right there. That's a clothing store.
They're right there, Fruit Guy and
middle of the fucking south side.
When are you guys trying to hit? By chance?
Is that you two in that car to my left?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Because I was going to say, I'm pretty sure my boy's.
This bro guy just spun the block in a fucking. In his red M3. Just park your car wherever. Over here.
Your boys can try and hit them, but I think we're going to be first, big man. Give me the thing.
Yes, perfect.
Oh, that was good.
There's one of them. Yep.
How did I fucking
so how are we doing today?
Lovely, how are you doing?
Oh, just grand.
How did you get?
Just
he was always fucking hazing hoodies.
Another wow. Day in this crazy fucking city. You know what I mean? Crazy.
Love it.
I love it, for sure.
Yeah, soon I'm getting ready to, you know, get some jewelry from here.
That's
oh,
nice
yeah.
Pretty sure we got what we need.
You know, kind of like an eBay type shit. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Maybe, like, I wouldn't really say an Amazon. I'd think more of an eBay. Without the bidding, just taking.
And sometimes you never know what you might get.
Yeah. It's full surprise.
You're not taking, you're just borrowing.
Yeah, pretty much. It's like a mystery box. You know what I mean?
Exactly.
Yeah, mystery box full of surprises. Can't go wrong with that.
Love surprises.
100%.
Be done.
We're good to go?
It'd be good to go in, and then I'll come in.
Yeah, doors open.
Okay, because I have a Glock also.
On your fucking knees now.
Yeah, I've got it. Because I need to fucking have it all on me.
Oh, yeah, okay, you're good.
No big deal.
Just another day.
I'm loving it.
Hey, you just had to mention McDonald's. Why?
Yeah.
You just had to mention that
stock.
Shit.
The McRib is back, but limited time only.
Ew.
Yeah, we don't have.
I really
McRib.
Wish the McRib was back. Nah.
Oh shit.
We don't have McRibs, okay? So,
well, I'm sorry for you. You don't have processed fake rib meat that's delicious.
You think that's delicious?
We've got a Philly cheese stock that's currently about an
oh, dude, that sounds fucking good as shit.
No fucking shot. You have a Philly cheese stick?
What?
Well, it's a Philly. It's essentially just beef, but it's a Philly cheese stock. It's amazing.
Why do you gotta make
McDonald's has cheese stick?
You gotta go to an authentic place to get it. You gotta go to Philly.
I'm near Philly, actually. So I know what I know about that cheese stick life.
I'd
say about 6 hours.
Do you call it a grinder?
I'm about 20 minutes.
Oh shit!
A hoagie.
Damn, you actually got close. That's crazy.
Yeah.
What do you call a sandwich?
We're
subs, if you know hoagies,
Penn
heroes.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Fuck yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, hell yeah. Fuck, it gets cold here, right? Fucking crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it does too, though.
Crazy as shit.
Oh.
Yeah, fuck that shit. Tennessee's too far north for me.
I don't want to. I don't want to hear. I used to live in the south, man. I used to.
Yeah, no, it's fucking fantastic.
Yeah,
I used to live in Middle Beach.
Back.
Now I live back in Tennessee.
I used to live in Texas.
I miss the beach. I miss
the. Nice.
You just don't hear my accent. The only time my accent comes out is when I'm talking to another southerner.
I am about 6 hours.
Oh, really? Oh, really? Yeah, I lived in Middle Beach for like 7 years.
Hell yeah. That's what's
yeah, me too.
It was fun, but yeah.
Good times. Yeah. Good times,
yeah.
Good dreams.
I live near Charlotte now.
Oh,
nice.
Shit.
Oh, yeah. Me too.
Do you really?
Yeah.
No,
surprise,
world.
Surprise! We're all making friends here. Crazy.
Crazy.
Small motherfucking world.
It is.
I'm shit.
Charlotte my whole life.
100%.
EST represent.
Yep, definitely.
My brain gave out. What? Well, it just got awkwardly quiet.
Hey, wait, what happened to like all the lasers and all the crazy shit that was in here? They
turn it off.
The security.
Oh.
Can they go turn off?
It's off.
Is Blinky still a thing?
Is Frankie still a thing? Yes.
Is the Rob Frankie's?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Whoa.
You okay with it?
Are you stuck?
Yeah, I'm just taking a sniff of coke.
Oh, God.
Okay, yeah. You can use the one piece of glass that's not broken. It's pretty smart.
Yep.
Yeah, make sure you don't, you know, cut yourself, you know?
You want to snort glass dust?
Yeah, it's kind of fucking gross.
It hurt when it pees.
Yeah.
Oh. And PD don't show up 3 years ago.
Hear it out, motherfucker, hell yeah. Alright.
That'll get their attention.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Wait, have you guys tried that room?
No.
Fucking hacking that's hard as shit. Gotta have an advanced luck pick. And that motherfucker is her. It's like the colors and something else. And
you talking about
fuck me.
The squares? Or are you talking about something else?
Yeah. No, it's not squares.
Oh, the color one. Got
fucking,
it. Yeah.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Sounds
the
like
colored
a...
squares that are all the same color, but different colors and different numbers, and they move around.
So basically a bunch of different numbers and squares and numbers and numbers.
If anybody gets it, they're Christopher Reeves.
I hear a song.
That means Superman.
Oh, I knew that.
Okay.
Wait, that's Superman?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was.
It was for a time.
What was that, the first one?
Yeah, it's the one that got paralyzed.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one. I'm honestly surprised they're not showing up. That's crazy. It's fucking Vangelico.
Beat.
Yeah.
Well, easy money, I guess.
Yeah. But the chase is so much fun. Gotta enjoy it.
Mecca. I'm just not gonna go wee 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 while they chase you.
You just run around in circles, bro. That's all you gotta do. Literally.
I hear a siren. Nope, I don't. Yep, I hear a siren.
Oh my gosh, stop tripping out.
Nope, I didn't.
I'm just gonna keep counting.
Me, you count? Wow. Dedication right there. Keep your mental cans at 15 shots. Yeah, I don't give a fuck anymore.
Excuse me, sir. I was just contacting you to let you know, you know, let's
Ah, here's what?
Tracing
your number, motherfucker, you're done.
Did finally show up? Wow!
I just wanted to know if we were leaving or waiting, sir.
Holy
shit! Oh shit, you know what? I'm gonna trace that number, I'm gonna find your name, I'm gonna put a warrant out.
Okay, you're locked in on my name, sir.
What these nuts?
Yeah.
That's get crazy.
Alright, let's go back in the stores. Let's go back in the stores.
My name is Komoto Teller.
It's not a store anymore.
Komoto Teller? Got it. I'm gonna put out a warrant for you, brother.
Yes, thank you.
What's up, guys? How you guys doing?
Doing great.
Where is the rest of the guys, man?
Yep, Austin Black on the scene, baby. No need to worry.
Where is the rest of officers, sir?
It's just me.
Alright.
Are you fucking serious?
Do we start clapping now or wait till a little bit later?
Oh my god!
I'm kidding! Jesus!
Oh my god!
Oh shit!
Kidding! Oh chill! It's all good, Black.
So then I just started blasting.
Oh my god! He's blasting!
You.
Okay.
Don't shoot the hostages, motherfucker.
Sorry, officer. I didn't mean to startle you.
No worries, man. No worries, man. I'm like, kinda.
Yo, AK, what's up? How you doing?
Like
welcome in.
Not in an 8-ball, to be honest with you.
Bro, listen, I am on the edge. When you're alone and you have 4 people with guns, you should be on the edge. And look at this motherfucker just, you know, trying to check. Yeah, see, I told you.
Are you living on the edge?
Put him back!
Why'd you let me behind you?
Because I knew you were going to do this shit. There's no point in defending myself because you're still going to kill me if you want to.
Only you on duty? Like, is actually only you?
Actually me, yeah.
Like, and no Bigleton, one else has clocked off.
What is a PD?
Bigleton as well, but he ain't responding because he's down bad, leaking somewhere on the ground.
Oh,
he responded
shit.
To a supply job, both of us did.
Somebody break his heart and he's crying?
Nah, we responded to a supply job. I got smoked, then he got smoked when I came here, and he didn't wake up yet, so.
Would you like us to wait for him to wake up?
You know what, let me just give it a real quick look. Let me see where he is really quick. Is he still at the supply shop?
Crappy booth.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so he'll be here in a minute, maybe?
Better clap two cheeks to one cheek.
Yeah, exactly. Better clap like four piece, you know. Wait. Yeah, four cheeks than one cheek. Wait, no. Four cheeks than two cheeks because I've got two cheeks. You know what I'm saying?
Huh?
No. Is the math mathing?
No, just because you have four eyes don't mean you have four cheeks.
Yeah.
Only I mean, two. To be fair, like, I do. Like, I've got two, like, up there in my face and two down there.
With those glasses on, you kind of look like Salt Bae.
No one, yeah. I'm surprised nobody ever said that before. Like, honestly,
oh, shit,
me,
he actually
myself,
does look like him.
Yeah, me,
what
myself,
the fuck?
I thought that as well when I put these glasses on. And nobody has ever said a word about these. You know what? You're the first person to, you know, recognize what I was going for. There you go, man. Austin Black.
Officer. Hey. Theoretically, right, we could kill you right now, yeah? And they couldn't even trace you from your body cam.
What are you saying?
Oh, he didn't even have it on. Jeez.
Oh, shit. He didn't
even have it on.
Come on, Black. No better than that.
What you saying?
Say it again.
Jesus
on,
Christ,
Salt
twice.
You better than that.
Where's your vest?
I
think we can just start blicking you in the chest
yeah,
right
why
now.
Why are you wearing
your bulletproof protection?
Bro, I forgot, man. I was in a hurry, man. I had to come here ASAP Rocky.
You even forgot your pants.
Yes, I did. I actually did.
He's trying
to
be military police.
Wait, no, I just can't see him because I think they're camouflaged.
You can't see my... Oh my god, yeah, that's actually true. You can't see my bottom. You know what? You
only
can see my face because it's
only
not
the upper torso
so.
And the face and the arms. That's it.
Yeah.
And the boots.
Yeah, the... Yeah,
so,
don't
what are the demands? Let me ask the hostages if they're fine, yeah?
By all means.
Alright, hostages, are you guys good? Food, water, medical, need anything?
My car got stolen again.
Oh my god, by who?
I'm kidding.
Oh, okay.
I'll let you know,
though.
You
need to learn to defend yourself,
yeah.
Then.
Yeah, let me know. What's up? Do you guys need anything, bro? Hello? Hostages?
No.
Food, water, medical?
No.
Alright, gotcha.
They're treating me good.
Sure, I mean, yeah, you can have my attention.
Do we look violent to you?
Yes.
Yeah, no,
I didn't ask you, I asked the police officer, appreciate that.
Yes,
given
you guys.
Given
our
painkillers, fucking
Benji's
fantastic.
Now. Need backup, ASAP Rocky.
Appreciate the painkiller, officer.
And we, you know what, ignore that bank, just come here.
Yeah, just come here.
What'd you say, buddy?
I appreciate the painkiller.
Oh, okay, yeah, that was supposed to go to her, but it's okay, you can take it.
No, I did.
Yeah, he ate it like candy. No big deal.
But you're honest, officer, I've smoked a fat line of coke off that glass case and I don't know where I am right now.
So,
dude,
that means
actually...
you're going to crash a lot, then you'll get caught, then I will have to send you to jail. Okay, got it.
No,
honestly,
we're going to clap you from the car.
Exactly.
Oh, fair enough.
First I'm going to clap you in my bullets, and I'm going to take her home and clap her cheeks, and then, yeah, we're going to clap hands at the end of it.
Damn, I mean...
How would you guys feel about a Christmas song?
There's
we
so much clapping going on.
We written for Yankton, and it's called All I Want for Christmas is to Clack Some Cheeks.
Shaman. Sure.
I'd listen to it.
The Mariah Carey cover,
yeah,
maybe?
Honestly, I would love to hear you and your other officers sing that.
But we have to write
all
it first.
All I want for
oh,
Christmas
you still need to write
is
it.
To clap some cheeks.
Yeah.
Was that good?
Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah.
Loved it. Okay.
I think it was pretty good.
Okay. Thank you.
You
appreciate
got,
you, man.
You
I
got,
love you.
You got like a neutral like voting system right now. People agree and people disagree.
Yeah, it's like
hey, who disagreed?
It's like American
this
Idol,
guy?
And yep. I'm not Simon Cowell.
Black, I thought it was good. Come
here. I wonder if Sophie would have get voted off of American Idol.
Yeah, he has to fly out. So yeah.
Sophie's kind of a douche, right?
Your buddy had to fly out, so he's gone now. This is me and Bagels, and we'll be chasing you today.
Did you say Bagels?
Yeah, that's his name.
Hey, what's it feel like to know that you're banned from every World Cup ever again?
Oh, shit.
Excuse me?
No, not you, him, Soppy.
What the fuck? Why?
Hey, you actually harassed Messi.
Yeah, that's true.
You touched the cup. You're not supposed to touch the cup unless you're a fucking player. Wait, really? Definitely not a player.
You're not supposed to.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
It's illegal.
They banned him from the fucking World Cup forever, I'm pretty sure.
Is it actually banned?
Yeah.
Yes.
Sure that is so good. That is so good. He deserves it. Fuck him.
You kind of do look like Silver, I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, Bigleton.
Like,
I know.
A lot.
Oh my god, fucking Black, dude. He's funny.
Yeah, kind of.
He's a good dude.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah. Man Crush Monday, I guess. On a Tuesday.
Hostages. How you work?
Technically a Wednesday.
Doing good.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
That doesn't count.
Yes.
Nuh-uh.
Yes, it does.
Nope. We already established this earlier.
That's false. Fake news.
EST on top.
Sure.
Speaking of fake news, I was really excited because when I woke up today, I looked at my phone and I was at Birdie and I saw somebody tweet that GTA 6 trailer, by the way, was set to be released today. And I'm really, 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 really sad that they lied to me.
They do that a lot anyways.
You fell for that?
Scammer, yeah, scammer.
You fell for that?
Fell for that?
Fucking rookie, Soulbay.
Yeah, how many princes have emailed you from fucking Israel?
You know how long?
None. To be honest, none.
Is it about...
Is
it about 12 business days?
Bro. I'm so sad. Don't make it worse, guys. Come on.
How many people have you talked to about your insurance on the phone?
None. Like, I don't even have insurance.
How many times have you been asked that your computer has a virus?
Actually, 3.
How many Amazon packages have been lost in shipping?
Yeah, in transit.
None.
We need your account details so we can check it.
No, I'll give you my details. Here you go, bro. It's in this note.
Hold on, please stand by.
Yeah, enjoy, brother.
Yes.
Do what you gotta do, man.
No, no, you Jonas. It's Frank. I'm actually down
two to go.
Right now.
Two more to go.
Were,
oh, wait, no, he's not. Oh, he is boss.
I didn't even
get
a fucking thing.
Sure, you did. Sure, you did, motherfucker. You washed. Just
hey,
accept your wash.
I don't know where the fucking smell is.
Don't point that gun at me, Bozo.
Wait, is he coming back? Or no.
No. Right.
No, he had to fly out.
Okay.
Here, I'll tell you where it is. Hold on a second.
So what are we doing? We even made a demand?
Remember,
we
have
just,
eyes.
Yeah. Didn't talk shit about
Sophie. You haven't made a demand. Yeah, make a demand, okay. Then go on. Make a fun
not,
one, I'll
I'm
give
not,
you a basic pitch for free.
I'm not driving, so it's not on me.
Hold on, I gotta see over here. Oh, I see that, sorry.
Speak with your chest, I can't
why
hear
Why are we not trying to hack the room? Don't know how to hack the room.
Breath.
I said you got smelly steak.
And plus, we don't have any advanced
lockpicks.
And it's really fucking hard to do.
It makes your breath smell like
right.
Asparagus.
Okay, so
it's
we're
funny how
we
dressed up as
salt
ban out of the steak.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah.
Sorry for the late response. My apologies.
I'll give you one for the chase.
Shave his head.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna waste my demand
I've
like that.
I've heard on the
crazy?
Street that he's been fucking shaved about 5 times and his hair's still there.
5 times? I got shaved once earlier and you best bet I'm going straight to the barbers every time you criminal scumbags are doing that shit.
Hey, it's not nice
shit,
to call
I'm
people
gonna,
scumbags.
We're gonna fucking invest in the wig fucking industry here soon then.
Shit, man.
You're
make a lot of money type shit.
Alright. I've got my demand. Okay, you ready? We all hop on the same radio and we all sing Bohemian Rhapsody together while we chase. No comms, no nothing, only Bohemian Rhapsody. All of us, not just one of us. Okay? Together.
And do we need to play it at the same time on the radio?
I'm yes.
I'm gonna be totally real with you.
Or,
I don't
know. Look, great, here's the thing. Here's, oh. I'll be honest, I don't know all the lyrics off the top of my head.
Just pull it up on your phone.
I'm driving. How am I supposed to pull it up on my phone? Then you've
just,
got
just
an
go along with it.
To add
no,
to
just
me.
Improvise. Just improvise.
Just sing
go
the
along with
that
it.
You knew.
I exactly. think, right? Wait.
Sit back
counter,
up
and counter
to
offer.
Hey,
we both go on the radio station. I believe it's like the 80s radio.
Yeah.
Just
yeah.
sing along to the radio.
Oh, we could actually do that. Wait, does the radio play the same music for everybody?
Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
Alright, yeah, we can. Yeah, we can do that then. But all of us have to sing though, okay? Not just two of us or three of us. Yeah? Is
sure.
that okay? Alright.
Okay.
Friend.
Yep.
Alright. What's your demand?
Wait, we don't get to pick the song if it's radio, never mind. I was gonna say we get to pick the song, but never mind.
we'll do some drifts for like the first minute.
Drifts,
all
okay, yeah.
Oh wait, no, I've got a better one.
I got a great idea, but you're both gonna hate it.
What's the great idea?
Steer with your right hand only.
Oh my god.
Oh
my god.
For the first minute?
For a minute,
for
yeah.
the first minute? Yeah,
I'll
yeah,
do that.
I'm down for that. Yeah, I'm down for that.
That sounds fun.
Hey, Bigley, come back in here.
God, it's so fucking hard.
Alright, listen to the second demand. Go on, guys. Explain it to him.
Go ahead.
Yeah. You know how you can steer? You know how you steer with your left hand, right? So, for the first minute, you're gonna steer with only your red head.
Okay.
You sound really nervous. Are you okay?
No, I'm fine. I'm fine.
You don't sound okay about that. You sound a little nervous.
I wank with my right hand, so...
I'll fuck her back. Does he sound nervous? It's okay to tell him.
Yeah, actually
perfect.
Does.
He's gonna fucking oversteer like crazy then. Fucking winks off with his weight.
See, I know Black's
got it. You gotta switch it up.
This is probably a bad time to tell you. I also wank with my right.
That's okay, but do you switch it up and go, you know, like...
Sometimes
some
I like to sit on my left
some
arm until it goes numb.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's the best. Yeah, bro, like, I just tried it. Yeah,
turn,
I actually
turn it around
it.
Backwards.
And then sometimes yep. I pick up my missus's hand, so it feels like someone else is doing it also.
Oh, shit.
I've got a mannequin's hand.
I've got both kind of
molded it with some
clay
and baked it.
I think Alfred are really nervous. He's walking around like crazy. He doesn't know what to do about the drift.
I think he's scared of
that's
you,
not
what's
the
your
drift.
Man?
It's the red-handed.
Yeah, I kind of look like a psycho. I'm not gonna lie. I look like a
yeah,
serial
you actually
killer.
Do.
Can it look like you need to be?
Remember, cereal's bad for you. Don't worry.
Yep.
Like, you look like you're doing some really bad Badlands cosplay.
Oh my god!
Oh,
what
shit.
The fuck? You're gonna make me act up, buddy. Calm down.
Yeah,
you're gonna make me act up. Holy fuck!
Somebody sneezed or somebody get up. I don't know.
I think
that was the lady on the floor sneezing.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh shit! I mean,
Racer, what's up, man? How you doing?
All right, are we ready?
I'm ready.
Ready than ever, criminal scumbags.
I'm ready. Yeah,
I'm not nice to call people scumbags.
Stop a second, but call a goddamn motherfucking scumbag, okay, buddy?
Yeah.
Yeah, wasteful justice. We need to come up with something that rhymes with justice that means like shit.
What radio?
8 days.
I'm good. I got a
music is too loud. Hold on, let me stop.
Doing
it.
Good. Hand the Vangelico. We figured out how to do the Vangelico.
I'd say it again.
8 days live radio.
No, I mean what radio channel?
Oh, we gotta be on the same
radio
station. No,
no,
we gotta be on
the radio
same
channel.
Radio.
To talk.
Like
yeah,
for us on radio.
Yeah.
Do 420.69.
Got it. And
hi,
I'm
Rufus.
Here. Hi, Rufus.
Yeah. Hey, what's up?
Love you, bro.
Assholes.
Wait, what radio are we on?
Cocksuckers. 420.69.
Riding
make sure you change
riding
your name
right
on the
now.
Radio first.
What the fuck is... Who's Sergeant Saltbay? You motherfucker.
What's the radio station, motherfucker?
Hello, sir.
420.69.
What? Repeat that. What?
420.69.
Do you know 80s songs, Officer Black, or do we need to get the 90s off?
I feel like the 90s are not that old, bro. Like, I don't know the 80s ones.
Yes, oh, I like that!
Your name is Jesus, that's funny.
Right, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
Hey, day one.
I don't know this song at
all. I know the song.
Oh my god.
Oh.
We finally, yeah, we finally figured it out.
I don't know the song either, bro.
Just go with the words.
Yeah. I can do the ad libs.
I don't know the
name.
Yeah, Kevin.
Popular song 2. Okay, popular song 2. Let's go. The song's about to change. Alright, get ready.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know this one.
Yeah.
Oh, na na na.
Oh, na na na.
Alright.
Oh, na na na.
My radio and your radio, by the way. Because mine was like a little bit behind.
Okay, we get it.
I love this job.
Big Lee, why go to the last time team compound really quick?
Why are you calling him Big Lee?
Take the last time team compound, jump forward, Big Lee boy. They're not. They're beating.
Hey.
Yeah, it's
funny
how Dennis
said
these words.
Yeah, I know, bro.
Hey, you seen that?
Backpack waiting. See, I'm on my way there.
Yeah, you saw that? Okay, I didn't know.
Yeah, wait a minute, I'm on.
We have a problem after this. Someone's trying to take our.
We're gonna die, Dama!
Someone's trying to take our.
Yeah, she
is trying to take our curve.
Oh, I made it. I didn't make it. Oh, in the middle.
You hear me?
Hey, that's good.
No, I can't even see it.
Hey, Billy, are you good? Oh, nice. They're on the beaver.
Well, this is not. This is not good.
Who's trying to take the turn?
I don't know. Someone on Las Vegas.
Okay, so. Like, chill now, and then we'll deal with this, and then we'll deal with that.
Oh yeah, I didn't know if you saw that.
I can't see, I'm not on the top thing.
That's kind of crazy,
not?
Really. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna go back towards the lower pillbox.
Got a way outside height and see if I get a repair.
Oh no, I have eyes. Right here in front of me. Coming back towards you, Billy boy.
Dude, I can't believe you didn't hit that jump.
That's crazy. Out of my mind.
Wrote it down and read it out.
Hey, does anybody have any drinks? I'm about to pass out. I don't want any drinks. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Bro, I don't know any of these songs, like the lyrics.
Holy shit!
That was funny.
That was wild!
You know what, boys? Bohemian Rhapsody it is.
No fucking way.
I've done that many times!
How the fuck did you do that?
Out of all the times, right?
Like a Yeti. Bomb boom. Oh my god!
That was not intentional. That was not intentional.
You got a ramp bar?
We're playing musical chairs. I found
a The guy.
No, we're playing musical chairs!
Oh, okay.
Ah, good one.
Okay, yeah, what happened? Go back with me.
I'm
that would be beside your radio. Well, my radio is playing on.
Yeah, somebody was trying to take our turf.
We don't talk anymore.
Baby!
We don't talk anymore.
We don't talk anymore.
The tree!
We don't talk anymore. Like we used to. We don't talk anymore.
We almost landed on the Nortex. Why are we not talking though? Like, what's going on? Like, can we just sort this out? Can you talk?
What? Sort what out? What?
Fucking love blast.
Got you.
I'll wait for you if you want. I would repair myself as well, but you know, got a repair kit.
I got one.
We don't talk anymore.
We don't talk anymore. Oh my god, you fucking.
No,
let's go!
We don't talk anymore.
We don't talk anymore.
We don't talk anymore. Like me, do.
Why don't we talk though? Like, what's going on? Like,
I'm not
gonna put this out.
Really on.
Are you not interested? I mean, what's wrong? What I do?
It's you, it's me.
It's just me.
Okay, yeah, I mean, that makes more sense. Yeah, you know what? It couldn't be me because I'm so amazing. Oh my god.
Wait, I said it wrong. It's not me, it's you.
What the fuck? That is so rude.
That's a clap in here.
I'm thinking about this. Yeah, my Mustang can't fit through this.
Wait, did you duck?
Got him.
You actually got me.
Oh my god, I got a freshly repaired car on me now. Fuck. Can you come back and grab me, please? Yeah, I would, but the car won't be too good.
Is it a pair then? We'll see.
Oh shit!
You still have a middle one? I am fine, I got it.
Nothing like getting two step bros stuck at the same time.
How do you
step
get stuck like
stuck,
that?
Baby. Step bro ain't stuck, baby. Don't take that jump. Should you actually take that jump, you crazy motherfucker?
To be honest, I snapped your ankle for 5 minutes.
I'm
not taking thanks for jump. We don't talk anymore.
We don't talk anymore.
Chase, guys. I'm going to stay on a little longer. My card's fucked. Love y'all.
Bye. We
don't talk
anymore. Bye. We won't talk anymore. Fuck you guys. Bye. Love you.
We're back. Did you figure it out?
Yeah, Terry.
So there. Halfway across there when you were phoning.
We were in the radio with people.
That was a good chase. Dude, that Volkswagen though, dirty bro. You can do
shit. I'm gonna try to finish trick treating.
Go for it. see real quick. Hit that music gun. Hit that music gun. We're flying at 10, baby. Let's go. Sorry, Jeff. That's why I called you. My bad. Hopefully I make it out of here. Cause I saw that thing pop up twice.
Yeah, I've seen that, Joe.
I just don't know who would be.
Is that the same turf that someone was selling on yesterday as well? On last night?
Yeah, it was the cartel boys. I told them to go do it again. They were actually not even selling on the turf, they were selling outside. Like, it actually says no gang activity where they were selling. They must just go to the closest turf to it.
What happens as well, though, is like, see if the local walks away or they walk slightly, yeah. Like, mistakes can't happen. It's up to you, but with not about time we can hit another beta, or actually we might not be able to. Don't want it to be caught.
You just let me know, man.
You could try get Fleeker cards.
Yeah, we could split up.
Need Fleeker USBs as well. To be fair,
I got. Really
a, I gave
a whole,
oh no, I've got no, a load of USBs.
I was gonna say I gave a whole bunch to Rondo yesterday.
You can't split up and do the stores, John, because the as soon as you hit a tower, it goes on a cooldown.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right. I didn't think about that.
You just want to hit a store, I'll probably sit there and just chill for a little bit, mate.
That's what I'm doing today. I'm chilling.
Yeah, a little
bit.
John,
you hit some stores.
For sure.
But Roof, you've got this.
I think he's trick-or-treating.
Yeah, no, yeah, I'm finish that and then hit some stores after the trick or treats.
Yeah.
Yeah, Dan. I'm gonna I'm gonna drive that fucking car some more and get used to it. The thing drives so different.
It's definitely different, it's faster, I'd say.
Yeah, it feels like it's a lot heavier too, and the acceleration's like it's more grippy.
Jeffrey, just let me know when you're back at the sack later on, okay?
You're at the sack.
Okay, I need to give you something. Give me 2 seconds. I can go get it. Dad! There we go. We're gonna take a little break. We're gonna continue. Grab some money. Because man, am I fucking broke. Yeah, we'll definitely do it on the weekend. I will start something funny as hell. I'm gonna save that for Saturday. That shit's gonna be funny as fuck. Chat, we are at 24 subs. That's insane. Been a really good fucking month, for sure. What is it?
My name is Southern Comfort, but you can call me SoCo.
Pinkies out. Bottoms up. Southern comfort. So tasteful. Nothing says tasteful like a round of
shots. Yes!
I think it's this backpack. Nope. It's only 9:13. Where did I put my, let me do this real quick, chat. I'm ready to hop out on a nigga, get the bus. No, you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain, dropped enough tears to fill up a fucking buck. Going for buggers, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum and hold a hundred. Going for nothing, I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas. I can see I'm running. She talked to my mom, she hit me on FaceTime just to check up on me and my brother. Really the baby, she know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money. Okay, let's go. She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot. She know what I do, she know if I run from a nigga, I'ma pull it out. Shoot. PTSD, I'm always waking up a cold sweat like I got the flu. Alright. She started killing niggas. Shit like that on me, I'd die cry crazy. I'm trying not to. I try absolutely not to. I'm gonna get the color change on this too. Circles, I'm sorry. It was a fun chase. It was fun.
He was a good driver, right?
Yeah, he's an amazing driver. For sure.
Definitely, yes.
I do what I can.
I'll do that.
No, you're good. You don't have to do it now. If you want to do it later, it's fine. There's no problem.
No, I'm not doing anything right now anyway, so I need to.
I feel it.
Actually wash my own anyway, so.
I feel it. Alright. See you in a bit, bud.
You even think of apologizing?
I need to get the paint color changed. Have advanced repair kits. Are you good? There's somebody in there. I was a fucking local. Okay. I thought that was a person. Do they have advanced repair kits here? Yeah, they have repair kits. I'll wait for the money to get there. Let's go test out some jumps. I'm gonna drive around till he sends the buddy, and then we'll get to some, doing some shit. Yeah, I wanna see some shoves. This one's always super hard to do, but I know I can do it, man. Also, let me, Oh yeah, also, like I said, don't forget, Stepathon. If you guys are just tuning in, I'm just, every hour I do, just remind everyone, October 20th at 10 a.m. we're starting. So hopefully you guys can be there.
In front.
Oh my god, I have an idea.
Yeah, I'm good. I had to pop my head real quick.
Alright.
Frank, you need any steel?
Yeah, I'll take all the steel I can get.
I got you. Give me a couple minutes.
Yeah, try and get him leveled up on this bench as quick
as you can. Of course,
as
much as I can do.
One, and then... afterwards, obviously if Diablo doesn't start picking up and stuff, Pepper wants me to take reins on the bench, so I'll need this one more steel and iron if I can get after that.
Can I land that? Oh my god. Dude, you can hit that? If I hit that over top, oh my god. Let me see something. There's also one down by the beach I want to try too. Oh, you so can. You can. If you had. Honestly, bro, if you had some speed, you can hit that. You can. Yeah, you can definitely hit that. 100%. Getting warmed up for driving. I would like to do some driving. I still want to hit Citadel over here. Well, I'll show you guys. I just don't have enough speed to do it, but imagine if I hit this, man. It's like you gotta hit it at the right fucking angle. Alright. See, yeah.
Yeah, there was fucking random bank truck. Did you see on the road? We still probable.
That would be fine.
Dude, fucking imagine. Maybe we'll do. Like, oh, thanks for the loot, guys. Really appreciate it.
Do you want to come in this up?
Yeah, gotcha. I'm just grabbing the steel real quick for Frank.
Oh, good. I'm putting stuff away in my apartment for dinner.
Okay, cool. They don't really know. They think I'm into dancing on tables and getting crazy, but I'm also
refined. Or dare I say, tasteful. Oh. So tasteful. Get some steel for Frank. That works. Time to get this gun bench going. We need it.
On my way.
Out there, not gonna lie.
Yeah, bro, seriously, I was fucking broke. Holy shit. Bro, what was that? 8K. Did you hear how much my fine was last night? $37,000.
Yeah, that's not bad.
Yeah, it could have been worse.
I've been caught with PD pistols and fucking had 70 out of
the game. It was awkward.
No, I can't do that. No, I can't.
Put a gun stick. My name in the bunk.
Me too. Holy fuck.
I can't. No. I can't. No. Jeffrey will get pissed. Oh, bro. Jeffrey will get so fucking pissed. Dude, I tell you, a Scottish man like that, that man would get so mad. He would get dog, trust me. Oh, he cool. Jeffrey cool. I'm not gonna do, after he gave me my money and stuff like that, I can't do that. That's fucked up. Nah, I can't do that. I'm not gonna punch him. We're not gonna do that. Maybe on the subathon, just be like, sorry dude, in the highway. Sorry dude, my bad.
SoCo. Southern comfort, so tasteful.
I'm not broke.
Frank, where do you want me to meet you at?
It doesn't matter. I'm up here trick-or-treating right now.
Give me a pulse. I'll meet you there.
Come up with me. I'm afterwards, John Driscoll. He's going to have a lot of weight on him right now.
Yeah, that's true. True.
All right, let's go test out some jumps since we got time. Let's see what we can look at. I want to get some new ones. There's a classic one over here. Man, you never get headaches, eh? It depends on where I'm at, Supra. So, like, for instance, like PD station, hella headache. But I think I'm decently close to the server, so I don't have, like, major headaches. Especially my PC and stuff like that. And also my game PC is almost fixed and all that and ready to go. So it's going to be looking a hell of a lot better, too. Because we're on single right now, but we're going back to dual because my PC... I was on dual, but my PC had a big system issue, and he's fixing it, so. He's just been on vacation, so I've been waiting. But it should be done this weekend. What car are you running on them? Oh, wait, on the gaming PC? You talking about the gaming one? 4080 Ti. This is actually a 60. That's what I'm saying. A lot of RAM. It's all about the RAM and the just having everything upgraded, man. Makes GTA good. Plus, I'm going to get shaders and stuff like that. Shader pack. Make it look super fucking dope. 64, yep. What a dick, right?
Why does that happen, Rufus? Do you know? That's fucked up. Get in the car, I'm just in a minute.
Oh my god, 2060 Mini? Hey, no, 2060! The 2000 series are better than the 3000 series.
Still, how many people's up at 8? Visit you, but I'm currently fighting with my car to get in it.
Oh my god.
And losing.
Completely losing. The fucking BMW is beating me.
I'm looking at jumps right now, chat, while we wait for this next job. Is there any by the dock over here? You never know. You always find something. 2060 Mini's not bad. Like I said, it's not a bad card at all. Look at that. Look at that. You guys see that? Little jump. Let's see what you can do with that. Come around.
Thank you.
Oh, that's pretty sick. Oh, imagine.
You guys see it? You know me in the city, by the way? Who are you in the city?
Okay.
I've known so many people and so many faces. I'm gonna have a hard time remembering. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna be totally real with you. There's so many people from Kudos that come in. So don't take it personally and stuff.
It's like so fast, bro. I'm gonna open store real quick.
No clue.
You might laugh, but I'm gonna put sandals on one of my outfits.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, imagine. Dude. If I can land, you guys see that? Oh shit. You see this shit? Dope jump? That's what I'm saying, dude. That's pretty sick too. Oh! Oh, we're stuck. Oh. Good thing for seatbelts, that's what I'm saying. Dude, good thing we don't have the one script that you fall, like you literally fly out of your fucking car. You know exactly what I'm talking about. Oh my god. Holy shit. Nah, but like, watch this. I have an idea. So I hit that jump, right? I come over top, right? Okay. I land, obviously, right here. I turn around. I come up. Right here. Circle around. Hit this jump right here. Oh, dude. Except, hit the car park. Oh, bro. Disgusting. No, but I do not know your name. If you know your name, please tell me, because I'm really bad at names. Does it have to do with your kid name, or? Oh, dude, I'm so fucking trying that. Oh, I'm so fucking trying that. That is fucking sick. Let's find some more down here. But yeah, good thing for seatbelts. Affirmative. I mean, you could probably find this creek here somewhere else around Kudos. Probably. I just do not know your name. It's not like I'm bad at remembering. I know so many people. I know so many people that it's really hard to keep up. Okay, let's go repair this. That was a headache, see? That was a fucking headache. And I'm kinda new. I'm always in the south side, I'm kinda new. Are you with the ballas? Or are you just like hanging around, or you just come by? You talk about Nixon?
Nixon?
He's got me Nixon. There's no way. That's the only person I know outside of south side. That was a dope jump. I'm probably right. I have to be. If not, I have no clue. There's Nixon. There's Dakota. There's who else? Yeah, I knew it. Is that you, Rufus?
This car is so much better on that track.
Where's the track at?
Yeah, it's one of the race tracks on the tablet.
Oh
shit.
Let's see if I go here. I'm looking at. I see, I fucking knew it was you. Oh, look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that.
Look in a minute.
Yankton Mafia? Okay. Oh my god. I want to hear him spit bars. Rufus, where you at? Are you still trick or treating, I'm guessing?
Yeah, no.
Where you at?
I'm on the block. You ran out.
I'll be there in a sec.
Block ran like a 2-minute race, 3-minute race.
I'm down.
Should I, chat, should I try it? I want to hear him spit bars. I can try to get him too. Do you think I should try those jumps in our chase? I think I should. That shit would be absolutely killer. They won't be, I don't think, honestly, I don't think the cops will be able to handle that. Well, Black?
Not the block, Rufus. At the good old block.
Yeah, kind of fucked my car up real quick.
Where are you at?
Just up the road. What's that?
Location.
The apartment across from the back.
Are you by Southside Clothing over there?
No, I didn't make it ever.
Oh shit. So are you at Legion? You need a Vance repair kit or are you good?
I really broke it.
Where are you at? Tell me where.
The apartment's across from LTD. Like, good. Leave the sack and go straight.
Oh, Chamberlain?
Like, I don't know what street the name.
Okay.
Did it just stay on the street that the block's on?
Oh, yeah. Shit. Yeah, come on with me. We'll go to advance break. Come on. Dude, why can I barely see you? Why do you look that way?
I might cause a tornado. Nope. All right.
Let me go repair my car, then we'll go to Hanks. Dude, that's a pretty cool job, not gonna lie.
Hey.
Dude, you know you're pretty much a ghost.
Wait, really?
Yeah, can't even see you.
Yeah, that curve is like shaking pretty badly.
I'm not gonna lie, dude. In my head, and my eyes, I'm being told by my demons that I can't even see you.
Oh wow.
I'm
gonna take a nap.
You got anything to explain?
Yeah, I don't know.
Wait till we get to the repair place. Hold on.
Yeah. What do you mean? Oh wait. It's probably because I'm in a race.
Yep, that's why. Why don't you want to race? Yeah. I want to race you.
Well, I was racing, but then I got stuck.
Oh, shit. You want to do a race? No.
Pets, I don't have a car now. Oh, ah, shit!
You good?
You good?
I couldn't.
Wait, did we just have you lose the police?
Nah, we was losing some weirdo.
Yeah, he
just drove by, so.
Yeah, I was about to say, there's always a bunch of weird weirdos around here, you know what I mean? It's fucking crazy. Oh, what happened? Alright, see you guys.
Wait, did they see me?
Yeah. Why are we raised? Why? Why? Why didn't you invite me? The fuck?
Why the fuck that?
Hey, Rufus.
What?
Hello.
You ready? Come on.
I gotta take a nap.
Why?
Because I'm stuck in a race. And everything's spacey.
Okay, I'll wait here for you. I'll wait here. Go ahead.
Like your code, baby.
Like me.
I'll be in this garage.
Hmm?
Talking to Rufus.
Come to Rufus. Is the headphone
for he was in a race, like in the tablet, fucked up his car, and now he has to take a nap and wake back up.
Alright.
And I got hit by somebody in a fucking Volkswagen. Be in my head for 2 seconds. I'm trying to remember, but I think I just... I think I saw... Go ahead. I think I saw Tila in that car, too.
Where?
You know, Volkswagen. Purple. Not like purple, but she was wearing purple.
Hey, what?
Look like Tila. Not kidding. She was like with three other people. Black Volkswagen.
Was it black or was it blue?
It was black. Hey, you?
No, because the green one from Hayes left and a blue the one that works at Hayes.
I'll ask Rufus. Hold on. I'm going to turn the flies back. Wake us up.
One that works at Hayes that looks like Tila.
That might have been him. I'm not too sure. He said he was driving away from some weirdo or something like that.
Dude, people be asking me how long to do this voice. I can do this voice all fucking day.
Big.
All right, I'm in the car. Hey, what color was that Volkswagen?
The girl, black.
It was black, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was black with like blue trim.
Black with blue trim.
And the people that inside had blue on.
The other one looked like teal though, didn't you see?
Fuck, I don't know. Maybe all the fucking women look the same to me.
Oh.
Okay. They all look the same. Unattainable.
My voice will be going back to normal soon, though. It will be. I'm having surgery.
Okay. Let's go get an advanced repair kit. Vicky kind of need a couple.
Wait, what for?
Your car.
I know. I already used one. It's like broken.
Okay,
it's like broken stuff.
I need
like,
to buy a couple anyway, so you're stuck with yours. Hey, can you do me, do me a favor?
Do it.
Do a freestyle.
Do it?
Yanktown. Freestyle.
No, that doesn't happen.
Why? Why?
Because I just ripped the fattest dab and I'm not trying to do that right now.
Why?
Because, no.
Doesn't make any sense.
You're a rapper. They make sense. No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
Wait, I'm a rapper, yes. I'm not a freestyle rapper. There's a big difference.
Okay, so what are you?
A rapper.
A rapper?
Yeah. I'm a listen
Wait,
to...
Wait, are you like a rapper or are you like a rapper in like some gum or something?
I'm like a juicy fruit rapper.
Oh shit.
That lose my flavor real fucking quick.
Come on, what if it was your birthday?
Definitely wouldn't be freestyling on my birthday.
What? Why not?
Because, like I said, I'm not a freestyle rapper. I can't do it that way.
Oh.
Like, I find a beat that
so
I like.
So you have to be, like, really drunk, I'm guessing.
Wait, no, I'm not gonna freestyle ever. I'm going to tell you that. Like, it's
what?
Not gonna happen.
Fucking
yeah, I've got cousins with quite a few songs. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not how I do it.
Play
like
one.
It doesn't come off the top of my head like that.
Can you play one?
I have to listen to the shit like over and over and over and come up with stuff.
Okay. I mean, it is what it is. Nobody's fucking here. I can't buy any man's brick. It's crazy. Okay, back to your car. Because apparently Betty's, their things are fucked. Like they're advanced repair kit things. How was them again? Huh? Hey, you want to see something cool? Rufus. Rufus.
Yeah.
You want to see something cool?
Okay.
Hopefully you got oxys.
Yeah.
Nope. I have to hit it right. Oh, my bad. I'm stupid. I just got fucked up, not gonna lie.
You're right.
That's fucking local! I swear to God, fucking up my shit. Does that shit piss you off when people do that? Get in your way?
Oh, the locals do that. They've gotten worse at driving.
Like this shit! Jesus fuck! Okay, we're on a house.
Yeah, it's a pretty good move. They'll never get you up here, but...
I know, I didn't mean to do this.
Yeah, no, I'm being a dick. Sorry.
Can I hop that?
Hit the old bitch down there and you'll be all right.
Oh, you mean this one?
Yeah. That looks like Tony's granny.
In the water!
That bitch.
I wish I could fly in. Why can't you fly in? Are you sick or something? Or?
Okay, back to your car. Sorry.
I've been finding all sorts of fucking motorcycle jumps and stuff.
Oh really? You gotta show me though.
Oh yeah, the one me and Jeff took one yesterday that I've died on like fucking whip.
Wait, you fucking died on it? What?
I went down practicing. Well, I went down practicing it, but me and Jeff, we nailed it in a chase.
Oh, shit. Wait, what's this? What do you think about this one? I'm just finding new ones right now.
You met the little, thing right there in front of it?
Yeah, kind of. I'm around the grass, make loop-de-loop, man. It's really possible. Oh my god! Oh my god. It's not like a big jump, Rufus. It's like, you know what I mean? How do I explain it? You know, right?
It's
like a little funky
yes.
Bump. You gotta hit it right. Okay, let's go. I can't go up that?
Yeah, a lot of the cars can't fuck with stairs.
Nice. Well, fuck. Hold on. Did you really need to take an oxy?
Yep.
The car's too low? Yeah.
Splash, bitch! Do you have an advanced fingerprinted on you?
Nope.
Fuck. Also, real quick, why are you wearing that?
I don't know. We took a treat nearly. I figured I should dress up.
Oh, look, very good. Type shit, right? My car's really fucked up. I gotta go fix it. Holy shit.
It's no, like, when I repaired it, it worked perfect. It was, like, fine. Then when I got in it, it went into tornado mode.
Hey, put Yankton Mafia on. Let's just vibe to the beat.
See, it's fucked.
Hold on, watch. Oh, are you stuck?
Yeah, it's broken, I'm telling you. Like, it's not supposed to fit here.
Go to recycling real quick.
Hey, wait.
I'm gonna go to recycling center.
That's a good idea.
Boxes for Frank so he can get up on this fucking bench.
Yeah, see, I tried that, it didn't work.
The quicker we get these big drills, the fucking better for us. But laughing, we can get this fucking beta as much times as we want. And it would just be fucking so profit.
Watch out! So you got it.
Do you want to do the repair ship?
Me too!
We're just having a blast.
Yeah, it looks kind of fucked up.
I need some more smokes, man. Yeah, it worked. Oh, he beat me.
Quick,
yeah.
You be down for grinding boxes, mate, like sometimes when you're no busy and shit in the mornings. See, like when you're around.
And, eh? My God.
No expecting it for anybody, but fucking if we all chip in here just whenever and if we can, it'll just be a lot easier.
I'll be doing some boxes tomorrow. Right when I wake up.
John.
Of course. Dude, I found some sick jumps.
Yeah, get 2,500 you can have.
Thanks, Riff. That's definitely a great help.
Tell Jeffrey to get his damn bot. No, it's for the gun bench. It's for the gun bench.
Riff, is he trying?
I don't expect too much from the people who have eyes. Obviously, tail. Do sometimes as well. Like, obviously, day times, obviously, that's an exception. Like, when they want to be coming in a fucking recycling center and grinding that shit. It's like when these are bored, if they've got literally nothing on, just fucking be chipping at the recycling center, will be banging.
Nothing on the agenda type shit.
Yeah, just because obviously we are, like, obviously the family, right? Hobo Gang, also. Like, the original gangs in this city. They're way, way ahead of us on benches. Even the OFB gang actually won't be high up on benches. So we kind of need to pull our finger out as a gang and actually get these benches fucking up. Because that's going to benefit the whole gang as a whole.
100% agree.
I know you're just kidding.
We've got a little bit of money behind us right now, so that's good. Whilst we've got that behind us right now, this is the time to really just fucking knock them down and put ballers on the fucking map, bro.
Me too.
Know why, like, other fucking firms have, like, high up on the benches. They don't graft the materials, bro. They graft the job, yeah? And then they use the job money to pay for the bomb.
I'm a greedy cunt. You've probably got the same mentality as me, Taydale. The Scottish in us, like, I'm greedy as fuck. I really, really, really hate the thought of paying somebody for boxes when I'm grinding 10k myself. And I'm like, fuck that. Nah, I'm gonna find somebody 100k for boxes I can get myself.
Alright, let's get something drink.
That's just my mentality, though.
You don't have it? Guess I'm gonna have to do the no. Well, have a good night, John. I don't want to hear like, too much of a
see, on at times when we're no busy and there's like 10 people in the room. If you can get 10 people...
No, you're
in
fine staying in here.
Each,
you just can't meta it.
Everything.
You know what I mean? You can't meta it. You know what I mean?
It takes like fucking 20 minutes.
Exactly. 20 minutes of 10 people's time. Fucking...
You know what I'm saying?
There you go.
Like, you just can't metagame. You, know what I mean? You can hear what's going on. You just... You don't know. You...
I did, your I character does have no I get, idea. I got 1 hour one night.
Yeah.
See, when the flea shit was around, I swear down, right, and I've got people who still fucking wake up from GSF up the Johnny Holiday, they would tell you.
But anyways, I hope you have a good night, Super. I hope you have a good night, man.
And an hour and a half to 2 hours tops. And like one night, I got demoted one death because Frank, the Scottish guy, he was a bit an aggressive bastard, and I overspoke him once, like, top of him, once. And he went away in a fucking little bitchy mood and told Johnny Holiday, because obviously Johnny was the top OG at the time, playing shit that he thinks that I was out of order and I should be demoted and all this shit. And they demoted me for a week, so the whole that and recycling centre, and never even spoke once on the radio. Even when I was spoken to, I just sat in silence.
Peace out, man.
Just
thought,
well,
good one.
If you're going to over the top of you, then I just won't fucking talk at all. Like, fuck you, you know?
Well, chat.
And I spent fucking the whole...
Let's see.
I probably grinded over 100k boxes.
Nothing's
that
really going on. Let's go see how fun. That's my ammo. I don't know if mentioned before, it is going to be a shorter bit of a stream. Peace out, brother! Happy going! You guys didn't actually know my actual name is Joe. Is that crazy? Nobody knows. Oh, it's already getting late. What we're going to start doing, we're going to start streaming a little bit earlier, not late at night, so we get more action and shit like that. So tomorrow we will stream as soon as I get out of work. We are streaming right away. We'll do that. So anyways, much love, guys. I appreciate you guys. I know it was a bit of a shorter stream, but I'll see you guys tomorrow. I will try.
Hey, Big John, where you at?
One second. I'm in my head. One second.
Big bad fucking John.
So, I will hit you guys up. Just pay attention to the notifications. Stuff like that. I will be live
John
a little bit earlier. I'm going to start doing that a little more often. So, much love, guys.